Good morning, Bison. Today is Monday, April 23rd, and we will be taking a look at Alex and Mafe's Spanish segment, Casa Café, an insight of Miami-Dade Technical Colleges, and last but not least, sports. I'm Diana Arenal, and our TV news starts right now.
Good morning, Bison. My name is...
Mafe, en español, por favor, Dios mío.
Buenos días, Bison. Mi nombre es María López.
Y yo soy Alex Prieto, y...
Bienvenidos a RTV Noticias. Estamos aquí en un colegio que no sé si se llama Ronald o Reagan.
Mafe, ¿acaso el Ronald Reagan no significa nada para ti?
Creo que deberíamos preguntarle a la gente. Tú sabes que yo no le temo a nada.
La pregunta es, ¿qué es el Ronald Reagan para ti? ¿O para ti qué es el Ronald Reagan? ¿Es para ti el colegio Ronald Reagan?
No.
Comunidad latina.
Colegio Ronald Reagan es el mejor colegio del mundo que inculca los valores en las personas que van a ese colegio.
Muy bien, me gusta. Mis amigos son lit.
Escucharon, mis amigos son lit.
Un colegio.
Ajá, ¿y entonces?
Un colegio.
Una... Friano.
Me divierto con mis amigos, aprendo y aprendo.
Brisado Océano Atlántico.
Ajá. No, hombre. No, en serio.
Pero Ronald Reagan es muy bueno, imagino.
¡Un colegio!
Para mí Ronald Reagan es todo, ha sido mi vida.
No sé, un estilo de vida.
Me parece un colegio bien, pero no sé.
¿Sí?
¿Para ti?
No.
¿Qué es para usted el colegio Ronald Reagan?
Un colegio donde hay muchos estudiantes. Y donde uno puede conocer muchas personas también. Y estudiar, claro, en las clases. Como tal. Y ya.
Mi escuela.
Hola. ¿Será que te puedo hacer una pregunta? Es una pregunta corta. ¡Todo el mundo me esquiva!
Un colegio. Como... ya va.
Mi lugar en donde disfrutar, mi lugar en donde andar con mis amigos y también donde me inculco los estudios, pues. O sea, normal, ¿no? Digo yo.
Los estudios, he aprendido mucho.
Un edificio donde nos educamos y donde conocemos nuevas personas siempre.
Es una familia.
Un colegio chévere.
En verdad he estado aquí súper poco tiempo.
Una escuela donde he estado hace 12 años.
Un colegio muy pavo.
No, bueno, un colegio educativo donde todos estudiamos y venimos a estudiar todos los días.
Una pregunta, ¿es corta?
No, no.
¿Y eso qué tiene que ver?
Bueno, ahí está, lo que ustedes piensan del Ronald Reagan.
Sí. Bueno, hasta pronto.
Casa Café is the Spanish version of Reagan's Coffee House. Are you planning on going to a technical college? Let's see what Miami-Dade has to offer.
Looking for a rewarding new career but not sure where to start? Miami-Dade Technical Colleges can improve your future and get you on a new career path now. Call 305-558-8000 to get started. With locations all over South Florida, offering the lowest cost professional education in Miami-Dade County, Miami-Dade Technical Colleges have flexible schedules, industry instructors, and job placement assistance. Get a career in a year. Call 305-558-8000 or log on to careerinayear.com.
That's all for this week. Now to sports.
Good morning, Bison. I'm Dylan Blair, and in this week of Reagan Sports, we'll be taking a look at baseball and softball. Our crew went to our senior baseball game. Let's see how it went.
Next for me is I'm going to a gap year program at a sports magnet
at IMG Academy, and this season's been really good.
After high school, I'm going to fight for university, playing college, and so is my dream, so I'm glad I get to pursue that after this.
We are here at the Ronald Reagan Baseball Field for our Baseball Senior Day. After recognizing our seniors and their hard work for this season, our team will be going against Miami Jackson.
Our team beat Jackson 1-0.
It was a successful season for our baseball team, and they kicked off Senior Day with a win. Good luck to all our seniors. I'm Samira Hayek reporting from RTV News.
And now let's take a look at our Senior Day for softball. Last Thursday was softball senior day and they beat Coral Park 16-6. Good luck to all the seniors.
And lastly, congratulations to the track and field team for an amazing season. And a special congratulations to the regional qualifier, Daniela Raime. That's all for this week's sports, now with the announcements. Yearbooks are still on sale for $65. Pass by Miss Medina in the Media Center to buy it.
School spirit tastes great. On Tuesday, April 24th, our school's Law Honor Society will have a fundraiser at Chipotle on 87th Avenue in Doral from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Please come and show your support. Don't forget to mention that you're of Mighty Bison. See you guys there.
Do you like watching movies? Come by the Bison Film Society in room 225C every Wednesday at 2:30 p.m.
SGA applications are available in the activities office. It is very important that you get involved in your school. We are looking for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors that are ready to make decisions for 2019 and the future of Ronald W. Reagan.
National Honor Society is offering free tutoring Monday through Thursday in room 177.
Prom tickets are $95, cash only. Please come by the activities office. There's an application for outside guests.
That's all for this week's announcements.
And thank you for watching this week's episode.
Make sure to follow us on Instagram at RRTV News.
And tune in every week for a weekly dose of RTV News.